Kalipinde is back again, guys. I had an amazing and wonderful time today in the wedding that I attended. I was a wedding guest today, guys. I had so many compliments about my outfit, my jewelry, and my fragrance. So I was on my way back home. I decided, you know what? I might just put this into a video and share with you, my beauties, some of my favorite jewelry and beauty accessories. So let's pour some glass of wine. I have my wine glass with me and some ice because we love it like that here. And the wine that I'll be having today is Nero Nobile. It tastes like coffee, which is even good. This is a very good wine, guys. I'd highly recommend. So that's part of the things that I love. I love good wine. And cheers to you guys, to good life and good health, and for rocking with me. Cheers. So guys, I put the beauty supplies and jewelry accessories into segments. So I'm gonna start with jewelry, and then we head over to beauty, and then we go to my favorite bags, and then we go into my favorite fragrances. So guys, I'm so excited doing this video because I've always wanted to share something like this with you guys. So enough of that, let's just jump right into this video. This jewelry that my man recently got me, guys, I love how she is so beautiful. This is Tiffany Hardware jewelry. I love the detailing. I love how lightweight it is. I had this on today and I felt so amazing. You know what they say? When you look good, you feel good. So that's exactly how I was feeling. So the next item that I'm gonna be showing you guys, I am an open toe heel girl and I love me some nice anklet. I never used to be an anklet girl, but when I was introduced to her, this is also Tiffany Hardware and I love her. I truly think this is an it girl for me. I'd like to think so myself. So guys, the next item that we're gonna get into is this Prada past sweet. My man, thank you to my man. I'm gonna get into this Prada necklace. I love me some also lightweight necklace, these signs of earrings. Get into these earrings. Let me move close. Tell me the truth. Tell me if she's not beautiful. So guys, I love this necklace. I just love how lightweight it is. I love how tiny it is. I can barely feel like I'm wearing excessive jewelry. So that's a plus for me. I also love this Chanel necklace that came with the earrings. I love a size like this. You can never go wrong with some gold jewelry and some gold designer earrings and jewelry. It just gives some little oomph to the outfit. My foundation of all time that I wear, even if I'm going to get my makeup done by a makeup artist, I always make sure that I carry my own foundation. And that girl is this Estee Lauder. I think this is in the shade FW Cinnamon. This girl gets it all the time. This girl is the it girl, guys. You can take a screenshot in case you want to purchase it. I purchased mine in Kenya. I got mine at Linton's. I also have a foundation that's on a lower range and it gets it all the time. This is a foundation that I can swear by. And I don't know why it hasn't been discovered yet, but I do love me some Farmacy foundation, guys. You can't even tell the difference. She stays. But if you'd like to purchase this, take a screenshot and you can always purchase this. This is very affordable and you can go the more nearest to you can always find a pharmacy. That I am truly I'm surprised myself about how it works is this Rich Beauty contour stick. I don't know what Huda did, but this thing, this girl is amazing. I swear by this one. She does not move. This is an amazing contour stick and it's so affordable. I got it at the Huda store in town. And that I'm gonna talk about is this Maybelline Fit Me concealer. I love this concealer. This is my concealer of all time. I'm also a makeup girly. I love to think so myself and say so myself. So I love a good concealer that stays, that does not crease. We're gonna get into the lipsticks that I love. So these are my three favorite lipsticks that I got from Lipsax. I got a 12 of these and these are my top three that I do love. They're almost done. I don't know if you can see, but the first one is Lipsax Undressed. It's sort of like a nude or a tan, if that's what you're used to. There's also lip sacks, climax, and there's also a lip sacks foreplay. I love this one. I love this one when I want a nude look, but I don't really want a nude look, and I want a bright look. I always go for this one. So those are my favorite, current favorite lipsticks. The next item that we're gonna get into is something that I use every night before I go to sleep. I know you guys have seen it on TikTok. If you suffer with hyperpigmentation, if you suffer with pimples, I always use this benzoyl peroxide, guys. This is the only product that I apply going to sleep. I will take my makeup off, shower, and then I apply her. She has saved me from the shackles of pimples. So the next thing that I'm gonna get into are my favorite lip glosses. Love me some Fenty lip glosses, guys. I just, ever since I was introduced to Fenty, I've never gone back. My lips always stay moisturized, and I always love to stay stocked. I even brought this old one for you guys to see how I use this Fenty. I use and abuse and everything Fenty glosses because I love the moisture. I love how they leave my lips feeling. So my current favorite are these ones. I love them. These are the full ones that I recently got. Also, my man got me this. He got me hot chocolate number 4. This is how it looks like. Still full, haven't used it because I still have some that I'm currently using. Love to use my lip glosses to the core. You can tell by the previous one. So the next one is Lemon Lover number 5. This is how it looks. This is my first time using this specific one. I have used the previous one before, the chocolate. I've used it and I love it. I've never used this one before, so I probably will tell you how I feel about it in my vlogs. This third one is also hot chocolate. He got me 2 of this. It's hot chocolate like the first one. And third one is Glass Slipper. That one is the clear gloss. I think it's one of my handbags. I'm already using it. So that those are the current lipsticks and lip glosses that I've been using and I do love. Also, he likes buying me perfume samples to see if I can sample and see if I like. So he got me this. I think it's from Sephora favorite perfume sampler. So he got me this one, and out of this one I already have the Prada and the Valentino that I have it. So I trusted the perfume testers, and the one that I currently love and would like to purchase is the replica one. This is how they look. If you open inside, they come in this small booklet. So also these samplers, they're also good for your handbag. If you go into the washroom and you want to refresh, this is how it looks. So how it comes, let me find one that's there. If you go into a washroom and you want to refresh and you just want to feel fresh and you just want to feel like you've left your house, you've showered, I like to just take a break. When I'm on a lunch date, I take a break, I go into the washroom, I do my thing, and then I smell good. I come out like I feel like I'm refreshed again. So out of all this, I think there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There were 6 of them. Replica is my to go to because the other 2 I already have them. I'm yet to try this one. I haven't tried it. It's Paco Rabanne. Rabanne. I don't know, guys. If I'm saying it wrong, excuse my English. So I'm yet to try this one. It has this one. So this is the ones that I use in my handbag. I always like to just, maybe if I'm going on a spa date and I don't want to carry a big perfume that's gonna fill up my space, I always like to carry that one. After finishing, I refresh with that. I come back home or have lunch. Whatever that works for me. I, like I said, guys, when you look good, you feel good. I can testify to that, guys. And if you want people to take you serious, always make sure you dress nice. It doesn't matter where you're going, even if it's just right here. The presence of just looking good and how people will address you will always make you feel somewhat different from others. So let's sip to that. We are going to look good and we are going to look and feel amazing. The next product that I'm going to be showing you is this Philosophy clay mask, guys. Take a screenshot because I know you will thank me later, guys. This girl will dry your pimple overnight, will have your face feeling smooth, will have your face looking like glass because she is the it girl. Ever since I started using this, I have another bottle that's already run out, and my man recently got me this one, guys. I can testify. Rise of the pimples. It's for all skin types, so you don't have to worry about anything. And it's just amazing. I love me a good product that works really well, because I suffered with hyperpigmentation, dark spots. I suffered with pimples. I'd wake up every day with a different pimple. So when I'm telling you it works. So I also love me a good feet treatment. This is overnight foot treatment, guys. If I apply her, I sleep like this, like a baby. Calms and pampers, soothes and overworked, especially before you get into your manicure and pedicure. It's a foot thingy, but I also love to use it on my hands. I don't know why, I still feel like it works on my feet and on my hands, and I use it both ways because we can use it, so let's use it. So the next item that I'm gonna be showing you is this body cream that I'm currently obsessed by. I'm obsessed with this bum bum cream. I love it to the core, guys. This smells heavenly. You guys don't know, it smells amazing. That's what I had on today. I can tell you that, get her, run, don't even walk, run and get her. This bum bum cream, guys, I recently got it and I feel like this is heaven. She is heaven, she is it, guys. Oh, whew. I don't know even what to say. This is how she looks inside. Whatever they are saying about bum bum creams, believe them. Believe them. They are saying the truth. So I love me some good lotion. I love me some good lotion that speaks to my skin. I don't know. I don't know if it's just me that loves products, or is it just me that loves smelling good? Because guys, you can never go wrong with a product like this. So I truly believe whoever said whatever they said about bum bum creams, believe them. So my sunscreen of all time has to be the La Roche-Posay. This is what I use. It's SPF 50. Ever since I started using this one, I've fallen in love. The other product that I like to try from La Roche-Posay is that watery thingy that you can just put on your face. So I'm yet to buy it. I'm sure you guys are aware of her. If you're not, just take a screenshot. She will not disappoint you. This specific product will not disappoint you as a sunscreen. So guys, I had forgotten to show you my amazing and beautiful watch, my Coco's watch. I love her. She is very subtle, she is very clean, she does not speak much, but she's so good. So let's get into her and see what she is all about, because why not. I have this my Coco's watch that I love. It has this gold detailing. It's so lightweight, it's not that heavy. It's a little bit heavy, but not that heavy. But I love her. I feel like she does it for me. I love me some pieces that are not over explosive, that don't say much, but if you get it, you get it. I always go for items that are not as loud, that are so subtle, because I like to look clean. I love the clean girl look, but not overly done. So I love her. She also comes with a manual inside. I was unable to remove it, but it's just right there. So I love me a good watch. Though, so the second last, guys, item I'm gonna be showing you are my handbags. If you know me, you know I love me a good quality handbag. I love my handbag. French, if I'm spelling some of these things wrongly, because guys, I'm also just trying to get used to this, you know? I'm also trying to get used to this. So I love this bag. If you have seen me before, probably have seen me with her. This is a Michael Kors bag. I love how simple it is. This is a girl that I would take for lunch with my girls, or I would take on a date night, or just a night out with the girls, because it fits my phone, it fits my cards and my lip gloss, and on a date night, that's all I need. When I'm going out, I usually like to carry like pads. I don't carry like powder, because I already feel like I have enough oil. And also, this is good size for my refreshment perfumes. So everything that I need fits in here. I do not like to go over excessive, because also if you do excess, it will go big. As you can see, it has enough apartments, you can put your cards over here, you can put your money over here, and there's a zipper there, you can put your phone here, you can put maybe your glosses and other things. It actually carries a lot than it looks like. So I love her, I love this bag, I feel like it's beautiful and it works really perfectly. Don't you just love her? Don't you just feel like it's cute? Don't you just feel like you want to get into her and eat her up? So I love this bag. It has enough space, enough compartments. Also comes with this beautiful strap that you can put if you do not want to carry the smaller one. But preferably, I carry the smaller one because I just love the look. But when I'm going like shopping, there are errands that you don't want to be holding your bag. You just want to cross over the knee. I do pull out the cross handle and just put it on, but I love how spacious it is. It just gives enough space for everything back. At this point, guys, you can testify that I'm a Michael Kors lover. I love this. I love the white. I don't know if you can see the detailing over here, and you can see how it looks over here. I love this bag to the core, guys. This is an amazing bag. The feeling, I'd like to think this is silver leather. Even the compartment. And also a pro tip, guys, always don't throw away the papers that you see that comes in your bag, because those papers are there for a reason, to keep your bags in shape. So I do not throw mine. Every time I feel like switching my handbags, I just remove the papers, put it in another bag, and carry the one that I'm carrying. Every time I'm done using it, I return them and continue with my day. So I love her. I feel like she can go so many places. I usually do love carrying her when I'm going on a vacation, because you can't be leaving your stuff in the hotel room. So you can carry your passport, your phone, your hotel keys, or even when you're around, when you're going for like lunch or dinner, she can multitask, she can actually do this. I want to get in the habit of giving my things names so that I can be able to identify which one is which. Guys, is also this outer bag. I love her. If you've seen me on Instagram, if you've seen me somewhere, you have seen her, because I've been carrying her lately and I feel so good about her. I love the detailing. I love how they know what they are doing. Everything, it feels in place. The gold thingy. One thing about outdoor bags, they do not run out, and they look like the executive. You can carry her and you feel good. It has a detailing that sells outdoor. As long as it's not outside for me, it's inside. The way they have branded it all over is good for me, and I love how spacious she is. You can see she also has compartments and she has a zipper here. You can carry a lot with this bag, guys. A lot, you can carry a lot, and she can multitask, can be a daily bag, can be an evening bag, works all way around. So the next bag I'm gonna be showing you guys is also this outer bag. This was one of the first bags that I had as an outer bag. I'd like to think this is a really good bag to invest in. The good thing about Aldo is that you can find them in Kenya now. It's Sari Center, so it's a good thing. So I love them. I'm not sure if these specific bags you can find them at Sari Center, because mine, I didn't buy them here. So so I love this detailing. I love this bag. It has so much space to put your things. It has good compartments. Also comes with this strap. I really don't use straps when it comes to my bag. I just love these small handles, because I really feel like it gives it some life to carry it like this, than other than to put on a strap. It makes you look put together if you combine it with a good outfit. So the last bag that I'm gonna be talking about would be this current favorite, this current baby that I was carrying today. I really don't remove this because I feel like it just gives it an oomph. It's just that one thing that it gives. So I love her, and it has a lot of compartments. I was carrying this bag today and it has some of my things, my wallet and stuff like that. And I carry a lot of things in my bag, which we can't get into right now. It's gonna be a whole separate video. So this is the other gloss that I didn't show you earlier, because I'm wearing it and that's what I had in my bag. So that's it for the bags, guys. Last items that we're gonna get into are my favorite fragrances, my current favorite fragrances that I have been using. Of them would be this Valentino fragrance. This smells like heaven. She is strong, guys. When I literally wear this, I tear up. For me, it's strong, but I love her. It's just like I said, we're just trying to get used to this because, yeah. So the next item that I am going to be showing you is this Carolina Herrera. That's how you say it. I hope so. So I love her. Look at her. This is going to be my favorite. I've smelled others, but I really didn't like them. But this is my all-time favorite. Every time I wear this, girl, I get compliments. And I was wearing her today. I had her on today. So the other fragrance that I recently got that my man got me, guys, that I showed you in my previous vlog, and I told you I was gonna unbox, and the last item in this video would be this Salvatore. I love her. My man saw her and he was like, that you need to get. So I, all these items, some of them, like I've told you, I did not know how much they cost. Some of them were gifts, some of them I got them myself. So, and we're here now. Let's just focus on her because she deserves a moment. She is a moment. I love her. That's how it looks. That's how it looks at the back. And I'm gonna unbox it with you guys because I have not unboxed it. So let's get into the unboxing. And guys, don't forget to like and comment and subscribe on this video because your presence here makes me want to stay behind this desk and film a lot of content for you. I just feel like me and you guys, we have a lifetime commitment that is unbreakable. And I love and appreciate the love and where we are now and the love that you have been showing me. So I appreciate you. And I would really be humbled if you can just continue. Don't forget to comment. Let me know if you like this video also. And the moment of truth is here. I don't know how this one smells, guys, because this is my first time unboxing it. Oh, guys. Let me see. How am I even supposed to do her? Oh, look. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Let me face it this way. Ooh, look. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Can you see that? She is so beautiful. How do you open her? Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh, she smells so good. Now I want someone to take me somewhere. Just because I need to put this on. Oh, guys, I love it. I love it. It smells so good. So, guys, thank you for staying until the end of this video. If you have stayed until the end of this video, you are a G. Don't forget, we'll be running a giveaway when you get to 1k subscribers. And I'll see you at 1k. And I truly do love you and appreciate your presence here. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And bye, guys.